I want you to meet Valentine A4540816. Valentine is a 12-pound, 2-year-old female Skye Terrier mix, and she comes to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from Covina on February 6th. We have been hanging out with Valentine this afternoon, and boy, she is sweet as a peach. So she walks okay on the leash. She's probably going to need and benefit from a little bit of training, but she'll train well because she is attentive. She gets along well with other dogs. It appears as though she may be potty trained. Upon being released from her kennel, she went potty, which is usually a good indication of that. She's a reserved, gentle, well-behaved, sweet, affectionate little girl, not to mention that adorable face, and she has a constant state of bedhead, which I'm kind of crazy about. So, is there anything else you want to tell us about your time with this sweet, sweet, loving gal?
Oh, just that she needs the proper, gentle care.
Yeah.
And she would make a wonderful, loyal pet.
Yeah, she's very much a lady. She's very much a lady. She looks the part and she acts the part. So, folks, this is Valentine A4540816. This is another happy and healthy little girl available from your good friends here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. You got to come down here. You got to meet Valentine. She's a true lucky penny. She's great company to be around. She has great energy. If you think that you can help her out, she's looking for a place to call home, and she's here waiting for you. Thanks, Valentine.